car, Kevin Gatula, into the fence in turn two. Shower of sparks all the way around the racetrack. Car finally coming to rest up in turn two. There's still some fire in turn two. There's something up there aglow. I can see it from here. Well, an eight-lap shootout. Now things change. The tires cool down. The drivers cool down. The track's getting cooler and cooler. It can only mean one thing. Total excitement for eight laps to sort this thing out. Can Jim Pettit hold off the charge of Harry Belletto? Does Harry Belletto have what it takes to get around Jim Pettit? Can Dave Bird go from third to first? Can Ron Stramiska go from fourth to first? Could happen. We might see it happen right here at Stockton just in a few minutes. Stay tuned. Do not go away. Well, it looks as though Mission Control has this thing sorted out. We're going to go racing. Single-file restart. Car, Ron Stramiska Jr. spins it, slides it down the front stretch into the tires. Tough break for Ron Stramiska Jr. Tough break for the 90 car. And the number three car, Jim Pettit. Second place, a hard charge at Harry Belletto. In third, that's Dave Bird. And fourth place, Steve Belletto. once again the Shell Tri-Track Challenge. And your winner in a 0-3 car, Jim Pettit III. Finishing in second place in the 74 car, that's Hard Charge and Harry Belletto. In third place in the 0 car, Dave Bird. And rounding out the top four on your leaderboard in the 30 car, Steve Belletto. Hey, stay tuned, boys and girls. We still have a Pure Stock main event coming up. Yes, indeed. That's one of those races where you'll go home and tell your neighbors about that one. He's out of the car, Jim Pettit. Once again, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank Paul Oil Company, Shell Oil, Sunoco Fuel, Pick and Pull, Hoosier Tire, 5-Star Stock Car Bodies, FRE, Ligorio Communications, and the United Trade Bureau. Once again, boys and girls, stay tuned. Don't go away. We have the Ivy Benedict Pure Stock main event coming up shortly. And next week, remember, the Grand Am's return, along with Renegade Sprint, Parts Trucks, and Pure Stocks. No Pro Stocks next week. Johnny Burnt has the week off next week.